this.
Well, is there anything else?
One more thing. How long had the Tal Shiar been looking for Retire?
Nearly a year. Why?
Isn't it curious that you finally caught up with him here, just hours after he attempted to kill Mr. Garrick?
We're just grateful to have found him at all. Now, if you're finished, Commander, I have other matters to attend to.
Huh. I take it you don't believe her either.
No.
But the question still remains, why would the Romulans want to have Garrick killed?
I don't know. Considering those uniforms of theirs, you'd think they'd appreciate a decent tailor.
So, where does this leave your investigation?
At a standstill. We don't know that the Romulans hired the Flaxian. We don't even know that it was Retire who tried to kill Garrick. All we do know is that a bomb went off in Garrick's shop.
All right. Then let's start with him.
What do we know about Garrick? He was exiled from Cardassia for what reason, we're not sure. He never leaves the station. He avoids contact with other Cardassians. And it's possible that he was once an intelligence agent of the Obsidian Order.
A very strong possibility, Commander.
Agreed. So we can assume that this attempt on his life had something to do with the Order?
Unfortunately, he's rather uncooperative when it comes to answering questions about his past.
And the Obsidian Order is uncooperative when it comes to answering questions about their former agents.
Ordinarily, yes.
What do you mean?
I have certain resources in the Cardassian government.
I take it you don't want to elaborate on that.
I'd rather not. But I would like to request the use of a runabout.
Granted.
Thank you, sir.
Stop there.
Where are you?
Nearby. I've changed my appearance since last we saw each other. I don't want you to see me.
I need some information.
Is this about the tailor shop?
Yes.
I didn't do it.
I wasn't going to ask you that. I think the Romulans tried to kill Garrick.
Very good, Odo. I see working for the Bajorans hasn't entirely dulled your instincts.
My question is, why?
You'd have to ask the Romulans. But I do know that you are investigating a very insignificant piece of a much larger puzzle.
What do you mean?
There's been a great deal of unusual Romulan activity these past weeks. Cloaked ships believed to be warbirds have been detected near the Cardassian border. Troop movements. Communication activity.
Sounds like they're preparing for an invasion.
It has occurred to us. And we're ready for it if it should happen. But it doesn't make any sense.
Does war ever make sense?
Still the wry observer of humanoid folly? Tell me, do you still do the Cardassian neck trick?
No, I don't.
Pity. You were so good at it. Garrick isn't the only former operative in the Order who had an unfortunate incident yesterday, but he's the luckiest. The other five didn't survive.
Five operatives were killed yesterday?
Killed? No. Three died from natural causes. The other two perished in accidents.
Quite a coincidence.
If you believe in coincidence.
I take it you think the Romulans had something to do with their death.
There were certain indications of their involvement.
That still leaves us with the question, why?
Here. Those are the names of the five dead operatives. I suggest you show that to Garrick.